words to describe what I just saw. I went inside the Wicked Vale looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale, but through a broken, filthy mirror. And, Dad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot is still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this, but first, I have to find a way to see clearly. This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's... All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on...
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with...
Thank you. I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, got a remnant at the perimeter.
Like they were animals.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
They were just coming apart. Weather and elements have taken a toll.
Yeah. First contact was one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. So it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen the tactics, right?
Gun incoming!
Sweeping clear, let's go.
Another Soviet plaque.
back. And it matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret.
Yeah.
Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get up!
Jacob! Shit. Shit. They're already inside.
God willing. That'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. Revolt must have come after. The confusion. This stuff is ancient. Riding.
We got incoming!
There she is! Cover me! Open fire!